We're glad that the International Space Station is stocked up again.